What's up, guys? John here, and today I want to talk to you about some good tips and tricks that will set you up for success when you're going to do workouts or strenuous activity, okay? So I've talked about before in the past some of the things not to do. That's a whole different video, but there are some different things that you can do that are going to set you up for success when you're going in to get a great workout or to have great strenuous activity, whatever it may be. So let's talk about some of these different things that you can do to help improve your workouts or strenuous activities. The first one, so get some headphones. They don't have to be expensive ones, but get some headphones, create a playlist. Music is awesome. That's why it's in every movie. It motivates us when we're driving or in an emotional state. It can bring up feelings. It can definitely motivate you when you're in the gym. The other thing is, it actually will cancel out the different distractions that may be around you in the gym. And it detours people from coming up to you because some people might come up to you at the gym. You never know. So if you're kind of zoned in, you're listening to music, you're really not paying attention to other people or anything else, you're zoning in to what you're doing, to that activity or to that exercise, which is awesome. Plus, you're getting that emotion from that music and that playlist, which is helping you out or might actually help you do more reps, feel stronger when you're in there, or be able to do longer cardio sets, right? Because we want something to distract us, not worried about the countdown, 1, 2, 3, oh my God, we're barely to a minute now. You'll just be rocking and rolling and get into your own little zone. It's awesome thing. Just get in that zone, you'll be rocking and rolling, and you'll get way better results that way, I promise. Number two. You want to have some kind of meal or some sort of nutritional factor in there as far as getting a little bit of protein, maybe eating some natural sugars like some fruits. These are great things to do before you go to the gym. Not eating an abundance of it or not eating a whole bunch of candy or overeating and stuffing yourself and feeling tired and lethargic afterwards like we talked about before. But getting a little bit of balance in there for what your body can utilize while it works out and then afterwards for repairing your body. After you break down all those muscles and everything, you need to repair and it needs nutrients to do this. So having that balance of being able to eat beforehand and then a little bit afterwards is going to help you tremendously in your results. Whether it's trying to get lean or you're trying to put on more lean body mass as far as that goes, so losing weight or putting on lean quality mass and gaining more muscle. And we know this, the more muscle you have, the more fat that you burn. So it's not a bad thing. And you don't have to turn into a huge bodybuilder to do this. You're just having your body fat very low and you're having, you know, your lean body mass very high. All right. So then are two different tricks. The third one, getting proper rest the night before. This is key because if you don't have proper rest, you know, you might not be there mentally. You might not be there physically. You might not be able to feel like you want to go in there and be able to do anything. So at that point, you want to make sure that you're getting proper rest so you have enough energy throughout the day or after work to be able to go in there and do it. Okay, and proper rest is going to get you in there mentally. You'll be able to do more physically. It's just overall better for your health. And it actually brings down stress levels too as well. So the fourth tip or trick, this one correlates with the last one completely. And that is showing up. That's half the battle, okay? Whether you're tired or not. If you go in there and you get that activity in and you're exercising, you're going to be helping yourself and you're going to progress a little bit is better than nothing, okay? So if you go in there, at least you're getting something. You're getting your heart rate up. You're working, you know, you're getting towards that result. Now, you shouldn't do this all the time, but if there's days where you're just not feeling it, try to push through the hardest you possibly can. If it's not the best workout in the world, at least you put forth the effort, you're burning some calories there, and you can feel good about it. It's a rewarding feeling. So make sure you guys show up and go in and do something, all right? Don't make it a habit to show up and do nothing or very little. You wanna make sure you're showing up, being consistent, and putting a lot of effort forth, okay? So these are just four tips and tricks that I wanna share with you for your success in your weight loss journey, building lean mass, you know, overall better health, okay? So thanks for watching, thanks for tuning in. We got more tips and tricks coming your way. So stay tuned, stay healthy, and stay tight and strong.